Dear students, I am Anju Miss. Today we are going to study lesson number 3 of science. The name of lesson is What are things made of? Before starting the lesson, just look at the things around you in your home. You will see table, chair, TV, computer, fan, your books, compass box, your toys, and several other things. If you see these things, you will find that all these things are made of different materials. If you see table, it is made of wood. If you see your toys, they are made of plastic. Like that, other things are made of other materials. Some of the materials that we use to make everyday things are plastic, metals, glass, fiber, rubber, paper. One of the well-known thing that is made with the help of plastic is carry bags that is banned nowadays because of land pollution by the government. Other things that are made from plastic are pens, bottles, chairs, your toys, some parts of computer, refrigerator, and some parts of car also made of plastic. Metals. By using metals, we make utensils. Now, what are utensils? Utensils means the things that your mother used to cook food in the kitchen. Gates in your house, bodies of cars and airplanes, jewelry, all these things are made by using metals. Glass. As you know, glass is used to drink water in the house. With the help of glass, we make several other things. They are bottles, TV screen, window pane, and many other things. Fiber. It is used to make cloth. Now, what is fiber? Fiber is a thread-like thing that is obtained from plants. Rubber. Rubber is used to make rubber bands, tires, eraser, and other things that we want to stretch. They are made from rubber. Paper. Paper is used to make books. As you see these materials and the things, you will find that all these materials have special properties. By seeing those properties, these materials are chosen to make a particular thing but not other. For example, we use metals to make utensils. We do not use paper to make utensil. Why? As we know that the properties of metal are hard and they do not burn easily. While cooking food, your mother keep utensil on fire. If you keep paper on fire, what will happen? It will burn easily. And other metal, if you keep on fire, they will not burn. So metals are iron, aluminium, steel. They are hard. And if you keep it over the fire, they do not burn. Other material is rubber. It is soft and can be stretched easily. Like this, all these materials have their or property. Now, from where do these materials are obtained? We get materials from plants, animals. Some materials are dug out from the earth. We get wood, cotton fiber, paper, rubber from plants. And as you know that wood is used to make furniture. Cotton fiber is used to make cloth. Paper is used to make wood. And rubber, we have seen, it is used to make rubber bands, tires, tubes, and other things. From animals, we get wool. You know that from where do we get wool? We get wool from sheep. Silk, we get silk from silkworm. And leather, it is the skin of the animal. The materials that are dug out from the earth are metals. Now, metals are present in minerals. In last chapter, rocks and soil, the definition of mineral is given. What are minerals now? Now, as you know that our earth is made up of rock. If you observe this rock carefully with the help of magnifying glass, you will find small grains with which this rock was made. Those grains are minerals, and these metals are present in that mineral. The mineral that we get from the metals that we get from mineral are iron, gold and silver. Now petroleum, it is also present deep inside the earth, and it is also called crude oil. It is a thick black colored oil. When it is taken out from the earth, several other things also we get from this petroleum. When it is taken to the factory, petrol, kerosene, LPG, wax and plastic gets separated. Now coal. Coal is also obtained from the earth. It is also present deep inside the earth. We get coke, color, medicines to kill germs from the coal. And coke is used as fuel. Colors are used to color our clothes. And medicines, you know that it is used for killing the germs. Now glass. Glass is obtained from sand.